What's up, you sons of bitches? I heard you missed another fucking goddamn episode. The fuck does it take to get you guys to goddamn listen? I don't fucking know. On this fucking episode, we talk about Twitter wars, we talk about fucking video games, and we got a few fucking guests. Guess what? I don't give a fuck if you watch.
We all don't care.
Confessions number 8. Ass Taxi. Cunt Sponge. Piss Tickler. Cock Lamp. And we got a special guest known as the Clit Stomp. The Clit Stomp. Also known as FKR. Also known as Lord Khan.
Because he's going to a party.
What do you have to say?
Fiesta. Fiesta.
How's it going?
Come on in.
So, this guy right here is a good friend of ours. He's not a bastard. This is actually your first confession, isn't it?
Yes, it is.
Yeah, he doesn't know about the confessions exactly.
We've only had 8.
I don't know. Yeah, but prior to the podcast, we were having our own confessions.
Yeah. We were. Yeah, he's never been to one before.
So Fez.
Welcome.
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 Hi.
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 So this guy is also in a death metal band.
Can you tell us about your death metal band?
Yeah. You can figure it out on yourself and just go on YouTube.
Mm. Nice.
Mm. Nice. So look for Lord Khan FKR. Fucker.
Yeah, and so he's here. Now, I wonder if this has anything to do with the space-time continuum.
Does it have anything to do with it?
Absolutely everything.
Can you elaborate?
Please.
No.
Well said, well said. So how is everyone's fucking week?
Well, the Patriots won.
Are you a Patriots fan?
I didn't really care, but I was, you know, I wanted the Patriots to win.
I'm with John on that one. Same thing.
I don't give a flying fuck about football.
Yeah, seriously.
Yeah, but it's fun to watch Super Bowl.
And it was a great game.
It's an event, thought it was an interesting. Right? I mean, I turned it on, and it was like 21-0, and I said, ah, fuck off. No, like I wanted to sit down and watch something interesting, fun. Yeah. Lady Gaga ripped it up. She was amazing, awesome. You know? Yeah, for sure. And then we watched, and everything happened the way it happened, and they made a game out of it. So it was
It was
really cool. I'm not that enthusiastic about it anymore, but I was really shocked at shit when it went down.
Well, the Super Bowl, it's like WrestleMania to people who don't watch wrestling. Right? It's a good show to watch, but I mean, at the end of the day, I'm not a football fan. Like, I watch football. I watch it for the halftime and commercials, right?
Commercials, I mean, man. At the
end of the day, I watch a recap on YouTube on all the best commercials.
That's another thing. This was the first year that we actually, as Canadians, got to see the American commercials. I don't know if you knew that.
I don't really care.
Yeah, but
that's Donald Trump, man.
I don't know. They call it football, but it's in their
hands.
They're going
to advertise shit to me that I can't even get.
Yeah, no, that's not true. But the thing is...
Right, because we have an In-N-Out.
No, but we do have an iPhone.
We have Pepsi's?
We have Pepsi?
God damn it.
Hey, it's highest selling.
C'est Pepsi.
Pepsi sells higher in Quebec than anywhere else in North America.
Of course, because ici... C'est Pepsi.
No, it's aujourd'hui.
And maybe a Midwest with it every now and then.
It was both, actually. We had that argument once, me and Armin.
Ici, c'est Pepsi, okay?
Gentlemen.
Now or ici, c'est Pepsi.
Are we gentlemen?
Bastards!
There we go. You gentle dick, you.
Am I a bastard, too?
No, but we can call you...
We can call you Al.
Whatever you want.
Hey, cheers, guys.
Fine, that works for me, man.
Armin.
Bottoms the fuck up, dude.
Hey, what did that taste like?
Every part of the fucking universe, man.
Which part?
Every part that matters.
Yes. You know, this guy has told me about many things. The vacuum genesis, the future, the past, all kinds of stuff. But it's quite perplexing. You've told us, you've told me a bunch of shit over
the years.
But
do you know about Pedigree Collapse?
It's a good band.
Yeah.
All right.
I saw them 18 years ago.
Let's start with that. You know, you're like the Cash Me Outside girl, but fully grown.
I'm sorry, what was that in Hebrew? I don't speak that shit.
What are you talking?
Well, I don't remember what I was going to say. But
you forget
anyways.
A lot.
I forget a lot.
Anyway, Super Bowl, man, halftime, Lady Gaga, she was great. You know what I appreciate about her? She sings. You know, it's no fucking.
She writes her
you actually heard her taking the breaths.
Yeah, yeah, no. She's an actual singer. I don't think she had a fucking backtrack.
No, she didn't.
I know exactly. So I really have to give her props.
She writes
that,
her own music too.
No, but not that. It's a lot of singers like that, especially singers that dance around, tend to have
a backtrack.
Like the Red Hot Fucking Chili Peppers, where they weren't plugged in.
What? I didn't hear about this.
Anyway, so it was cool that, you know, like, she sings, man. Like 100% of her, man. She's fucking good, man.
At the Super Bowl, and not take anything away from her. the singer usually is always singing. It's this thing that the backing tape, it's the band that.
Oh, no,
the,
man. Watch no, Michael always. Jackson again, man. No, this no, guy no, was not him, singing.
But I mean, like the Chili Peppers thing, his mic was mic'd. No, no, it's no, just no, the rest of the band was not dude, plugged.
He wasn't plugged know? In. There wasn't even a wire to mimic it.
Yeah, it's true.
Shit? I didn't do it. I wasn't behind
it. No, it's
I
totally
swear.
Your fault. You hate the Chili Peppers. You want to make them look bad. I don't even like them, but.
They're good. I like them good, when he cut his hair at one sour.
And I don't ever want to feel like
I'm 10 years old.
I want to know what he was running from in that video.
It's true.
He was running with conviction, man.
Take me to the place I love.
So you guys convinced then?
I was convinced he was running, man.
I think he was looking for a water bottle, man.
Yeah. Was the ice cream?
Yeah, I think he was looking for a water bottle. Well, he was running like he was thirsty.
Did he get it?
Maybe it was a Red Bull and he was disappointed and he threw it away. I don't know. Hmm.
So
that's why he got into drugs and shit, I heard.
we got a new headquarters tonight.
Yes.
We'll be moving out of Jono's fucking kitchen.
Yeah.
Into this new
room. We're going
room.
Out into the wild.
Actually, we're going out into the wild.
Why are you guys moving?
We will be calling it Gray Zone Studios.
Gray Zone Studios. Because we want to do other shit. We're going to expand.
Okay, can you elaborate?
No.
No.
We're getting a room. We're going to record it.
We're going to be doing other things in there. Like Ivy had his thing that he did a couple of days
Meth
ago.
Meth lab.
not that thing.
I really like you. So we're going to have a lot of TBC presents, basically. Other kind of videos similar to that. Vin's got one in mind.
Keep in mind, Hammered On.
Yeah, and that. So anyway, basically we felt like we needed a better place than always being in my living room / kitchen / dining room area.
Our 120 views mean a lot to us, and we want to give you the best quality.
We made it, guys. We made it.
Yeah, we want to expand on the 120
But it's just
going to
be better overall, guys. I mean, like here it's fine, but we're just going to get a room and just make
the
it.
The wall is not
going
to be white.
Oh, no.
Oh,
man.
It's like piss yellow.
Yeah, it's
You'll
piss yellow.
It.
Yeah.
You can see the years of disdain and just like cigarettes in there.
We don't have a limit here, but I think over there is going to be limit
for a fucked up band.
Disdain and cigarettes. What do you guys play, man? We play like punk fusion, indie jazz.
I think you guys should get a fridge, and that should be the first thing you move into there.
Dude, that's like half the space in there.
That way, at least if you don't have anything to do, or if you lose your shit or lose power, you have a place where there's a beer.
But what if we don't buy beer?
Well, there's still a place for beer.
Absolutely. So I want to talk about something.
What?
So we have the Twitter, right? And what happened with the Twitter? You posted something about the voice actors protest.
Oh, yeah.
And
I don't know what that is.
It's a video game.
Video game voice actors put in a lot of work. And it's not like a TV show where you have one line. You have to repeat a line several times. So like, I'm going north, and then I'm going south, and I'm going east, and I'm going west. And you have to do that for every...
Where the fuck are you going, man?
Games like Skyrim, you have games like that.
Yeah, right? and you know, every time you hear a line, and you're like, maybe couldn't they have gotten better actors, whatever. It's not that. It's that they're not interacting with other people, and they got to repeat a line by itself.
No, to be good, like a game like GTA, they have millions of lines.
That's good.
It's very good. Now, those voice actors have to do a lot of fucking work, like 4 or 5 times the amount of work that like a TV or a movie show would have
because
to do.
There's multiple scenarios.
Exactly.
Yeah. Exactly.
So they're protesting to get more money on their contracts, which I fully agree because while you don't buy a game for the voice actor, the game will suck if the voice actors suck.
Yeah.
God of War?
Yeah, no doubt.
I love God of War, and a part of that was
sucks?
Because of the... No, because of the voice actors.
Right.
Anyway... So they were having this protest on Twitter, and it was a hashtag. So Jono tweeted out to some guy, and we got a troll coming.
Like a protest, like what? Like we work hard. Don't tell us.
No. I just said support. Bring awareness to it. And so one dude was trolling.
I said, imagine Mario and Goku and Kratos and another guy. I can't remember. And the Joker without their iconic voice actors. And this guy's like, come on, half of those aren't even video game characters. I was like, you're right. They didn't originate in video game characters. So, like, Goku isn't a video game character. However, they have many fucking Dragon Ball games, and they always get the same voice actor. Don't you think you should get paid? Same thing with Kratos. And he's like, yeah, but, you know, God of War, no one bought God of War because of...
This guy's an idiot.
Yeah. I diffused it, which you'll never see on Twitter. He's like, no one buys a fucking game. No one bought God of War because of the voice actors. I was like... Nobody buys any game because of the voice actors. But regardless, I was a little annoyed when they changed the voice actors for the next God of War.
Hey, man, I think you need a hug.
I want to hang out with the guy says, "Finish him."
Yeah.
That guy.
But, so I effectively defused this Twitter thing. I didn't get into a big war. Mm. We just came to an understanding. He's like, we were talking about God of War for a while. But I've never seen someone, at least I don't know of anybody, who defused a troll. So,
but what is the their point? That they don't get pay enough? Like are they like
they want an increase?
What do they want? Do they want a percentage on sales?
They do.
Like,
yeah,
what is it?
That's what big part of it.
Yeah,
they
because sell. Actors normally do get a percentage on sales on DVDs.
So for main actors, okay. For main actors of the game, like the main character, I think they should get a percentage. They want a percent of the game sales after 500,000, after a million, and so far.
These guys, complaining ones. They signed contracts already that had a price written on it.
Yeah,
for
but they're
their
in a
work.
Union. They're in a union. They were renegotiating with the game.
Don't take the job if you're upset about it. There's a lot of people out there.
Yeah, but they're in a
that'll
union.
Be glad.
No, because you see, here's the thing: you can't just decide to be a voice actor one day.
No, but
why not?
But I think the
actors union kind of gets you the job.
It's about dreams, man. Bastard Council's about dreams.
I think what people should do.
I worked at Square Enix and I applied for voice actor games.
Dude, what people should really do is sign themselves up to do a Cannibal Corpse cover fucking band, and then we go.
What's a cover fucking band?
Do you? Because Chris Barnes is not around anymore in Cannibal Corpse, so we need a cover band.
But a cover fucking band?
Yeah.
A
cover fucking band.
You can add in a little extra.
A little extra. That would be great. But like at the end of the day, man, like what's the big deal about this? Like I'm playing devil advocate here, you know, like if they're complaining they don't get paid enough, is it fair to say that EA, Ubisoft gonna say, well, if it's not enough, there's a dude right here that sounds like you that can
I'm
do
saying.
It.
They totally can, but they're a part
Take
of that
the money
union.
Or don't.
They want to do. They because you.
Why do these guys need
why.
A union?
Here's why. Because like they don't what? Get paid. They don't get paid enough, and I agree that they don't get paid enough. However, if they don't agree to terms with this with the
they
union,
decided.
They lose voice actors for their franchises.
But what happened for the last 30 years?
That's
man.
A goddamn mutant. That's like taking the video game people hostage. Like, dude. Oh, you got used to my voice, and now I want more money. Well, shit, we didn't agree.
Is
on
it
more
what's
money.
Happening? Are they saying that you use my voice for Kratos, so I'm a little bit of him, kind of thing? Like,
well, it's because
this guy cannot
iconic,
go anywhere
right?
if he's not my voice.
Well, it's not like I don't know exactly those terms.
Okay.
I do agree that they should get paid more. Main actors,
yeah.
The guys on the side, I don't give a flying fuck about. Motion capture, no. But main voice actors, the ones who have to do all those millions of lines,
yeah.
I totally think they should get paid more because a lot of them have to put a lot of emotion and sometimes they pass out from trying to do a lot of the screams and shit.
Dude, there's a lot of jobs out there that should be paid.
Yeah, exactly.
More.
Exactly.
Okay, but now you have a union and then they already signed with the video game companies, some of them, not all of them, and the video game companies, they want to renegotiate, but they don't want to give them everything that they're saying. So they're striked. But the thing with those video game companies, if they don't come to an agreement, they will a lot of them will lose franchise actors.
And is that the fault of these crybabies or the owners of the video games?
Well, man.
That might be me, not crybabies, but they're being crybabies right now.
Because they want to get paid more?
Hey, time out for a second. Armin, you may have thrown your thing, but...
I threw mine.
No, it wasn't
whatever
me.
It was. Whoever it was.
I'm a good guy.
Anyways.
I can't do this. I get stupid.
He can do it. We're going to get stupid. That's fine.
Really?
And look,
did.
The sooner we finish this...
It's finished.
That's it. That's why. We finish it now. That way, next time, we don't have this anymore. We could go with the good stuff.
Way to interrupt my story.
I don't give a fuck. Wait. Bottoms up. Hurry up.
Cheers, guys.
Cheers.
Fucking dad, you.
He's rhyming.
I'm not a dad. He's the dad.
But
I'm not a rapper.
So Fez, what are you sick of?
Hey,
I'm happy that you asked. I'm actually not really of anything.
But if the guy that...
Can somebody excite this motherfucker? He's not being himself right now. Hit him.
Can I hit you?
Hit him.
He's going to come out.
I will hit you back.
Yes! There he is.
That was nothing.
Okay. What were you saying, Ivy?
Well, I know like we're doing the Bastard Console here and everything, but Nintendo. If you're looking for someone to do the Mario voice for half the price,
no, he's not.
Let's go.
He's not with the union.
I can do it.
I
man.
Support.
I'm telling you,
he's not. Mario. He's not with the union.
If the finish him guy gets
you're
bitchy,
not with the union.
Finish
it
him.
Doesn't matter. I'll do it half the price.
How's
man.
My finisher?
Finish him.
Listen, higher. Man,
it's good.
You're
no.
higher, man.
No.
Higher.
No.
Listen,
no,
man.
No.
I don't want to pay all. That. I don't want to pay all that money for diamonds. Okay.
Guys, it's finish him.
I can be the toasty guy.
I don't
want to
pay all that money for diamonds.
Finish him. Friendship.
Toasty.
I don't know if we can hire
that guy.
Get
that guy. I know he gets paid.
I hope he's a fucking millionaire. Yeah,
they all get paid. Just I don't think I personally I don't think main characters get paid enough.
Yeah. I think nobody should get paid. People should just go run into walls.
Invest $100 million into making a video game for AAA titles, and they don't get anything from that.
How do they? Okay, wait. But they got paid for their work.
Dude, it's a fraction of what the profits
that
are.
Don't matter. But how much they get?
Okay, so take them away.
I'll do it.
No, but somebody else will do it. But
they might not be as good.
They change a fucking good, what's
Mark Hamill as the Joker is the best Joker
voice would it on be cartoon.
I'm fairly certain he's getting paid well.
He is.
Yeah.
But you wouldn't have had that if voice actors didn't get paid well.
But they change voice actors. Man. Are just
right.
Voice actors.
Everyone complains when Mark Hamill isn't the Joker.
But yes. Metal Gear Solid, they just hire Keith
Sutherland. Yeah.
He did a good job.
He did. Yeah, you can get guys.
But he is
job.
A real actor.
Yeah.
That's what I'm saying. Like, just hire them. You know what?
Come on, man. Old
do
shit.
A monologue for 5 minutes.
Give us something, Fez.
No, right. Now you got me on the spot.
Shut the fuck up and give us something.
You're drilling me. I'm just saying, man. It's happy to be out. I'm okay. Thanks.
No, you're not okay.
You're not okay, dude.
Yes. Yes. You know what this is? This is a press conference.
Yeah. It's more like gangbang. This is horrible.
Take them all in the mouth.
Yeah. Let's just put Armin's away.
It's the red one. This one goes directly to Trump, man.
Okay. All right. Well, okay. To start it off, today was a good day. Ice Cube. And I don't know anything about much right now. I'm just traveling, you know.
Hey, where are you traveling to?
What about salt?
What about salt?
And well, earlier we had this conversation about salt. It wasn't exciting, but I was really confused. I just couldn't figure out where the fuck that shit came from. Ain't no plant salt, you know. There ain't no fucking rice salt, and there ain't no grass salt. Where does fucking salt come from?
You ever think about checking your pubes for lice?
Yeah, but I don't care if they're there.
If your ass produced salt, that would be a salt, right?
Yes.
Nice. I like
another
that.
Another fucking dad joke. Okay. So I guess we're off the video game character topics.
Yeah, Kratos is cool, man. Don't worry. You were on a good something.
I was trying to be on something.
And thanks for sharing, guys.
You're welcome. Anytime.
So yeah, I appreciate their work heavily, and I someone who works in video games.
I
know
they
that
got paid enough.
Yeah. No, I don't make money from fucking sales.
You know what's gonna happen if I go to my boss and I say I don't get paid enough, I want more, and I'm really into it. Yeah. You know what, Jonathan?
There's somebody else.
You're out.
Oh, that's your name.
Yeah, except I've worked on games with shitty voice actors, and the game sucks.
Well, I guess the HR was not good enough to hire, man. I mean,
it's not the HR, bud.
Who hired them?
I don't know exactly, but it's not the it's not.
They're
my
not
HR.
Screening properly. They're not scouting properly.
And you get diminish it. Just like, oh man, not getting paid for music, you're gonna have such amazing music. If you're gonna do it for the love, I haven't seen one band come out that was really
no. But
amazing.
I understand the point. Hey, it's fun to have the same voice because it's a character. Video but games are trying to make persona,
but... Let's get fucking serious. The average game has max 3. Like, part 1, part 2, part 3. Sometimes 4 or 5 if they really kick ass and they really need money and they keep milking it or whatever. But for 3 games, your precious little voice as a character in 3 games? Shut up. Take the money and go home.
All right, Armin. Would you have seen a different... I don't know. Let's say they didn't use Sylvester Stallone for Rocky 2 and 3.
Yeah.
It's just an actor.
No,
it's just
a
couple
of
movies.
No. Now we're talking about the voice versus the image.
Okay.
Yeah,
this is
apples
all right.
and vegetables.
Okay, okay.
Yeah, exactly.
So then let's go with the Joker, Mark Hamill, like he was saying.
Yes. What
no.
About him?
You cannot
see him without Mark Hamill.
Yeah.
This guy is the Joker, right?
But he made it the Joker.
Yes,
there were people who played
fantastic.
It before him.
But you know what? I'm sure he's never had a problem getting paid. You know why? Because he's that fucking good and his character is that famous.
Exactly.
But the guy who played Rick Dickbob in whatever adventure swinging from a fucking vine game.
Right,
wait,
we're
who's
talking,
Rock Dickbob?
Whatever that game is, it doesn't matter if the guy's voice is there for 3 games and he's gone. The guy, I mean, I'm an Uncharted fanatic. I love that game.
Actually,
you know, Drake's voice.
That guy doesn't agree with it.
I don't care if he agrees or not. No. What I mean
is, it's a great game.
They got maybe one more game in them tops. Mm.
It's finished now, but that
you
guy
know,
doesn't
so
agree
yeah,
with the
that's
with
what
the
I
strike.
Mean.
He doesn't
look.
Agree. So how much are you gonna get paid for Drake's voice exactly?
Because
okay, you know,
I get it. I understand what you're saying.
Come
However,
on.
But I'm talking about
lot.
Main actors on AAA titles, not fucking cell phone games. AAA titles cost a lot of money.
Yeah, but still, at the end of the day, man, I mean, they can use another guy for Drake, and it's gonna be fine,
man.
It'll
be just fine.
Yeah.
I think they need to. Like, are no, they're not. They're not getting paid minimum wage.
I keep going. Yeah, exactly. I keep going back to
but
God
I think
of
they
War.
Want to be millionaire.
Here's
like.
Here's a reason. Here's another reason. Okay, I keep going back to God of War.
You don't
but
write
when
the
God
song.
Of War, they're rebooting it. They're making it for the next gen consoles. When they announced that there was going to be a new Kratos voice actor, people lost their fucking shit.
Yeah, but the sales not going to go
course,
down because
that
of that.
Always
man.
Happens.
No,
but
it,
you know what?
Not,
let me
but
tell
it's
you
bad
this:
PR.
If the new Kratos has a good voice, and the scouts did their
exactly.
goddamn job, we're going to forget about Dingus.
Exactly.
But he's only
because
mimicking
when Bruce
the original.
Came into Iron Maiden, we stopped thinking of Paul.
You know,
Dino,
imagine
right?
James Hetfield's not in Metallica.
Yeah, we sure did.
Ah, but no, it's not It's
man,
not to
so
that extreme,
not to
man.
That
it's not to that extreme,
like,
man.
There, I'll give you the Mark Hamill argument. He's been the Joker for so goddamn long, it's his character.
Bon right? Scott and Brian Johnson.
That's that, no. They're both amazing.
Now you can compare
right.
lead
no,
singer
no,
to a
no,
voice
no, no.
to a video games, man.
But that's,
sometimes
that's
can,
my
man.
Point.
That's us.
My point.
But that might
Brian
be you
Johnson
guys.
So well, look. We accepted him.
Yeah, but guys,
and
that's
we
that might be
it.
You guys. There's hardcore gamers.
Yeah,
like,
man.
Listen, okay, we love, let's say, Metallica.
Like, even the
listen,
hardcore
Armin,
gamer.
Armin, we love Metallica, but Metallica have so many fans that there's a lot of fans that are not hardcore like us.
It don't matter because
no, it does matter to them. They won't. They won't really care about certain lineup changes. We do, and
no,
it's the
man.
Same thing. Like this.
Let me tell
no
you.
Man,
it's a voice to a fictional character, man.
Fuck
I mean,
that.
It can
yes.
be another voice. I like Resident and Evil. Look. Like Chris Redfield can sound how the fuck
listen.
He wants to sound.
Joker,
still
guys,
fucking
the Joker,
buy that
the
game,
Joker's
man.
A fictional character.
Listen,
I understand
I
that, but I mean, it doesn't matter
I
who's gonna do the voice, man.
I don't play video games like I used to. You guys play more than I do, and I can see it from a hardcore gamer's perspective.
Yeah, but that's just whining, man.
No,
they want
no,
to have the game
not.
In their
I
hand and the
metalhead.
Voice is good.
I'm
they're not going to care.
Right now, in my favorite bands, right, if someone drops out, they drop out, okay? Then they get somebody else. If the guy really, really kicks ass, I give it a chance.
Exactly.
Sure.
I'll give
I mean,
it the chance.
Yeah, I know. There's
I
there's
like
bands
Metallica.
That we can, you know?
Like
Pantera.
If the guy is not good enough, he's not good enough.
Pantera
so
is a good example. Phil Anselmo, I get it. But it's still, if a game is great from the get-go, people want to see hear that.
We're
same
talking
actor.
About great
how
games
many
here.
Sequels are they going to be to this game?
You can mean
we don't know, man. Look how long they did. Castlevania has been running. Sonic.
They're not
guys,
asking for
guys,
millions
man.
Of dollars.
They reboot Spider-Man 16 time, man, and we all love
it
every time.
No,
it still makes
every
millions.
Time
in
it got
box
worse.
Office,
it
man.
Got worse. It got worse.
Now they're gonna make another Spider-Man. It's gonna be great. We're all gonna forget about
the
other man.
Batman's and this. Okay, forget those fluorescent green Batmans, but.
Hey, I like Val Kilmer. He's not my favorite, but
no,
I like Val Kilmer.
He was a
not
good
me.
Batman.
No,
Val Kilmer was great.
Batmans, but
no.
I'm an easy guy. There's some people that'll tell you those movies are utter garbage.
Yeah, I'd like me.
Okay? So, but take that first one. We all said, you know, after Jack Nicholson, there can't be another Joker. He was the best Joker. But that Heath Ledger shit that he pulled, amazing. Mr. Jared Leto, no one talks about him. It sucked. Let's face the music, right? It wasn't all that good.
I agree.
What he did, right? So, people know if it's good, they shut up and they accept
listen,
it. They swallow it and retake
know.
It. If it sucks, we're gonna cry.
So you're saying it's really not so bad once you get past the taste?
Yeah, if it tastes good.
Okay, but dude,
exactly.
They're not asking for millions of dollars here. It's just a pay raise. That's it. You don't think people should get pay raises?
They should get like a free lunch.
All right, guys.
Anyways, at the end of the day,
I think we're never gotta agree
it's
to disagree.
First heated debate here.
I'm gonna disagree to agree, motherfucker.
No, but like, at the end of the day, I understand both sides. But who fucking cares, man? If I'm playing Tomb Raider right now, Lara Croft can sound differently the next one. If they made it good, I'm gonna be fucking happy with it.
Well, it is the end of the day.
Really? How do you top that? That was the best one.
I tested Tomb Raider. My company made it.
Cool.
And I prefer this Lara Croft. I probably hate it if they changed the girl. She did a really good job.
But is it a new one?
I don't know.
What do you mean is it
is
a
she
new
a new Lara Croft?
No,
they
rebooted it.
Well, then, so you're okay with what I'm saying?
Switching I am okay
gears.
With changing it, but I think they should get a pay raise. That's it. I'm not saying they should get all the money.
But so, I think it gets to their head as well. It's like, this character is me. It's not you, man.
Dude, man.
You know? It's not you, man.
Dude, I made the character.
You're the voice to it.
Yeah,
you know? All
right. So we disagree to agree.
Yeah.
And agree to disagree.
You know what? I agree to disagree. That's
listen.
It.
But Vin and I agree to disagree. You guys disagree to agree. So that's
fucking
it.
Right.
We're done. So we got a new guest that just walked in.
Dun, 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 dun.
What's
dun,
in his hand? Dun,
dun. He's got something. Oh!
Look, guys. It's Dano!
All right.
No, wait. Here's Dano.
Yeah.
So, what are we...
What
it's
wrong.
It's
Brugal.
Okay,
this feels,
Dano.
This feels like Mr. Dressup.
You're going to have to get us
or no, Mr. Rogers'
glasses.
Neighborhood when some guy comes to the door.
That's not good for nobody.
This is Mr. Rogers' Neighborhood in your house, man.
It is.
Someone just comes through the door.
So, I think Dano now should be interviewed.
Dano should
thank
be
you.
Interviewed.
That doesn't mean you're
yeah, I got to fuck out of here.
It does.
Got to fuck out of here.
It does.
Thank you for your time.
Thanks, but not really.
Take the money and go.
Take the money and run.
Dano, you're going to come and set that shit up here. Come sit down.
Come on, Dano.
Right here, buddy.
Come on down.
I'm coming, motherfuckers.
All right, so shifting gears. Shifting gears. Dano, this is the beautiful Juno nominee over here.
This is the motherfucker that kicked my trail, man.
Hold on.
He was it.
All right, so this guy's known as the shit rooster.
The shit rooster.
Now,
shit
Dano, before we start.
Who bestowed these names, by the way?
You did.
Yeah.
Now, Dano, before we start.
Good job.
Okay, hold on, Dano.
Say hi first.
Hi. Okay. Before we get started.
You listened.
Explain to us what a train is.
Do we have a history here on
They know
adventures?
About the TBC. They know about Wildwood.
They know about Wildwood.
All right. So the train is the ultimate get your friends out of the pussy ass mode in order to get some parties going when you're on vacation. Everyone wakes up with a headache. Everyone wakes up with a hangover. It's never a reason to be a sissy. So what you do is you trick them into a fun game where you say every time you walk out of wherever you're at, well, actually.
The room.
Yeah. Pretty much a train is a glass about yay half full of hard liquor. And you make the people around you take them at opportune moments that fits the situation to get them trashed quickly against their will to have a good time. Break them out of their shells.
And why is it called a train? Explain to us the first time that you came up with this.
We were in Wildwood.
Wow.
Years ago. Wait. I know what you're thinking. Yes, they're real. Okay. And we had a bad experience where it took forever to get people in the mood, took forever to get to a party, back on the beach, or back into the room. So in order to get people in the right mind frame, I would say.
One glass.
Yeah, we only had one glass. We're in the hotel room. Everyone, a good nine of us?
Something like that. Eight was the first time, yeah.
And the only way to get people to fucking get the day started is to fill up one of these one at a time in one glass and dish them out. In a train-like fashion, old school.
And no one leaves the room until it's done.
Oh, wait, I got a story to tell.
All right, so let's go.
So, since we have Dano, we're going to talk a little bit about a Wildwood incident. And it's small, but very effective.
Tell me about it.
It's small, but very effective.
So, this is 2016, the year that I went. Where we have the two rooms, remember? We have the clean room and the dirty
and
room,
the pristine
which
room
was mine, Armin's, and Dano's room as well. What happened was there was a food fight in ours. Fries being stamped in there and everything. So people didn't want to be in there very often. Dano went to the
I just wouldn't want to be in there because Dano was
Dano
in there.
Dano sees the destruction of our room and he's like, this isn't right. Goes to the clean room and says, this room is too clean, and start demolishing everything. We have this all on video, too. So he's trying to break shit, tossing over a table. But this table was really, really fucking heavy.
Yeah, it's got heavy bottom.
He sees this like this painting with a glass frame on it. And he sees the table, and he tries to lift it up, but he keeps missing. He keeps trying. Fuck this table. And then he goes like this, hits it, almost like a cat. Just like fucking hits it. Keeps missing. And then the no, because cats do that.
A big fucking
cats
cat.
Cats do that shit, all right? The fourth time he hits it, he goes like this. Thing goes flying, and he's like, you see on his face, yeah. And then he hears, and his face goes, what's that?
The funny thing is, I remember he takes the table, he tries to hit it, then he hits with the hand, hits it a second time, it goes flying. Everybody's laughing. Ha 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 ha. As soon as
blows up,
everybody silence. Everybody's silence.
With the look on his face, he went like, what's that mean?
And I don't remember what I said, but I was like, really? Because it's all on my car.
Oh, motherfucker. Over here in this room, we got many years of fucking shit built in the making. And I got a bunch of pussies around me. But I tell you, they gotta stop this, because it's a wild mania.
Well,
let me give you some lessons here. Over here, right here, this used to be a hole in the wall.
And there's a fucking brick that goes there.
The painting used to be here. Now it's not here.
This is fucking
here. There used
this
to be
fucking temple used to be gone. This is not glass anymore. We got that wood table.
Guys, the phone, man. It's for you. It's for you too.
Close.
Come here.
What happened to us? And then Vin.
Fucking painting is still standing. I can't have it.
No!
Oh,
you're an idiot.
Why are you
of course
surprised?
It was!
Why are you surprised?
As soon as we heard that, we all moved from the dirt room to the clean room, saw all the glass everywhere. We started cleaning it up a bit, and then the door was open. All I hear is Armin, hey, get out of my room! Get out of my fucking room!
Say that.
Say it, Armin.
Because I was in the pristine room, which was now a total disaster and broken glass everywhere. And now I figured I'm going to go back to our disaster room. I don't know why I was going back for something. Who knows what?
And the door was left open.
The door was open. And as you said, there was crazy food fights and shit that went down in there. And there were fries that were stepped on and everything on the floor.
What did you tell us about?
Never. Yeah.
This guy sounds
well, we try to clean up well after we leave. But either way, I'm walking inside and what do I see? Five seagulls. And they're like picking hard, trying to get the fries out of the mashed fries, the carpet. And I come, I'm looking at them and there's no reaction. They haven't seen me yet. I'm like, hey! They look up and I'm like, get out of the fucking room!
I run out as soon as I hear him, get out of the fucking room! He's just like, get out of this fucking room!
Get the fuck out!
Fucking birds like, flying everywhere.
One of them was like, fuck it, he took the fry and he flew with it. You know, like that guy, like, taking this with me. They flew out. It was amazing, man.
It was very, very amazing.
Good
I think
times.
It was that same morning because you were wearing your Germany shirt. We went to breakfast and it was a buffet. We were in line.
Mm.
And I was standing right next to Armin. Armin it has is. His piece of bread and he's putting some jam on it. He's really enjoying it. And you can see the like the.
Not jam.
What was it?
Totally wrong. I took toast. I loaded it with bacon. And in the USA, learned this here in Canada, they always have melted cheese. Like, you know, it's always there. That's
right.
Cheese.
So, but
so I took that
I was focusing on the look on his face because he's like, I can't wait to fucking eat this. He, like,
bacon,
the,
cheese.
It was like Christmas morning for this guy. He's like, yes.
Yeah.
He gets it all done. And all you see from my angle was
like this.
And it was
make the sandwich.
Watch, I've been having
make the sandwich.
Fuck, is it
a French style? Make the sandwich.
I love this sandwich. I can't wait to.
And while he did that, Armin is like, oh no, and headbutts him. Gets him really good.
Right in my nose.
Not on purpose though. That was just reflex.
So once his hand is off of his face, all you see is all this cheese. His glasses are on the tip of his nose. And he's like, what just happened?
Dude, I went to the bathroom after that, and I'm walking. Like, I look like the Toxic Crusader of cheese, right? It's my face. My beard is dripping down. I'm pissed off and funny, but also fucking shit.
Yeah.
I open the bathroom door. I come face to face with some other dude, and I look at him. I'm just like, yeah. I don't know why that seemed like the only right thing to say. Like he understood me saying yeah. I was like, you know how it is. You go to Wildwood with your friends. Your brother cheeses your face. You know. But he must have been like, what the fuck was that cheese guy yelling? I go and the first thing I turn the corner. There's a mirror, and I see my bed. I'm like, what the fuck is this?
So two of those stories Daniel made amazing. Without him, you would not have the cheese in the face.
No.
But
you wouldn't have fried chicken in the face.
Oh yeah, the fried chicken. So we're at breakfast again. This time at a different place. Pink Cadillac? Is it Pink Cadillac?
Cadillac.
Okay. So I was promised some really beautiful women there, and there were none. And I was upset. It's like maybe day three.
That's how we
breakfast.
Always fool people.
I had this.
Relax. You're single. You're young. It's full of women. It's a family place, you know, that we ruin
so,
every year.
But they remember us.
They remember
us. See us, man. So Dano is all, he points. He's like, oh, man, look at those hot girls. And I was like, where? I didn't see anything. And then as soon as I turn my head, he slaps me in the face with a fried fucking chicken. All right. And he's just sitting there like, not willing to let that go. I had I had two pancakes, really fucking big.
Hold on, it's an American, it was like that.
It was fucking huge. And I only had half of it.
We're not talking about Armin's penis. It's smaller than that, but it's okay.
No, saying he has a giant dick? Because these pancakes were huge.
I'm saying Armin said this. I said, we're not talking
Dano,
about
you fucked up. It's okay.
No, yeah, Dano, you fucked up.
I got
you
it straight, man.
And it's really weird
dude,
that you know about my dick.
That's all fucked up.
I'm just trying to help you.
Terrible,
he ain't heavy.
Sorry.
Anyway, so he's just
like.
Hey! Welcome back, guys.
Sharing is caring, man.
So,
thanks
so he's
me.
Smiling after he hits me with this chicken, like, I got him. And I see my pancake. And I was like, I'm not finishing this. I threw it right at him. Got it right in the mouth, right in mid-sentence. Like,
where else would you hit him?
And then the thumb found it right on the shoulder.
Not only did he get hit in the face hard with this pancake, about 4 hours later.
Dude, I don't remember this.
Wait, he got hit hard. Like, Vin got him perfect.
I caught it with my mouth.
But this was. Did you eat it?
No, but he got smothered.
Because this was.
Did this.
So it was pink Cadillac?
Yes. Yeah.
I don't remember that.
Approximately 4 or 5 hours later, Donald was like, he's doing some shit. Then I looked at him and was like,
keep tasting maple syrup, man.
Keep tasting maple syrup.
He comes up to me and he's like, man. For hours, I've been wondering why I've been tasting maple syrup.
I've been hungover all day tasting maple syrup.
And then he's like, and then I remember.
Why is this happening?
And then I remember, you hit me in the face with a pancake,
right? Mid-sentence. We're definitely legendary and wild.
Yeah, you know, every year it always happens. I love it how everywhere we go.
They're worth it.
Hey, you guys.
Hey, guys. You know, but the best is, you know who says, hey, you guys? They're usually an elderly couple, 65, 75,
no,
somewhere
but
there.
The yeah. Owners of places, too.
Yeah, even them. And they're like, it's those fine young men who curse so much. It's them. They're back. How are you guys doing? Are you guys leaving?
That really sucks.
I don't know. And it's an 80-year-old woman saying that shit.
Yeah.
I don't know if you remember here, too. They thought we were all Greek.
Yeah, because of George.
Yeah,
that's awesome.
And you know what's funny?
One Greek for all the Greeks. Yeah, exactly. They're all Greek.
Armin.
They never asked him his name.
The year that you didn't come, we went there and we went up at Pink Cadillac. They're like, hey, you guys, and one of them is like, where's the Greek guy?
Yeah.
Referring to George.
So that's just one part of Wildwood. One thing I'm really upset about that the U.S. doesn't really do very often, like almost nowhere. Split the bill.
No, they don't split the bill.
You gotta ask for it, but
no, even like some places they wouldn't.
Some
split
places
the bill.
Won't do it,
but I understand.
No, I don't.
Math is hard.
No, people are fucking lazy as humans, and splitting the bill and all that jazz. I hear.
I want more microphones.
You want some?
This is working.
Hey, Armin, I got a question for you.
Shoot.
Yes. You ever wonder what Saturn is made up of?
Yes.
The planet, I mean.
My left
not
testicle
the car.
And a ring.
It's made out of gases, compressed gases.
Okay, I was asking Armin.
You know that, why? That's my mother sat, and then she sat, and she turned, and all those compressed gases made the goddamn planet.
Who knows?
That is, your mother's Mansoor's mother. Shit.
Living legend.
Yes. Living legend.
Legend.
You know what? Give me
one,
two, three.
Come
on. Shut up. Shh.
We're
thank you!
Take,
yeah! That's all we
a little train break over here.
Don't watch the fucking ass!
Jesus
Christ.
Break it. Break everything. Break
hey,
it.
All right.
We're filling these up.
It was gonna go to him!
Hey, let's be professional!
It's done.
All right.
I'm
so
still here.
Fez!
Okay.
All right.
So this is why we don't have guests very often. All right, guys. Just remember one thing, just to close this, add us on Twitter, Bastards Council. We got us, we're on Instagram, we're on Facebook. Share this podcast on YouTube, subscribe.
Hashtag fifth in your fucking faith.
Final word from me, always remember, put your underwear on the correct way. You don't want to get laid and pull it off wrong. Fuck you, see ya.
And I hate Vin, so go fuck yourself.
It's a go. All of you kids remember to Snapgram and Insta chat all of our stuff, okay?
We're out.